Yes. Thank you. I've always took the approach of educating the people about music that they normally wouldn't dance to. I mean, I'm not a DJ who plays the hits. I'm not a DJ who plays the crowd favorites all the time. You know what I mean? My thing is manipulating people's minds to make them dance to something that they normally wouldn't dance to at all. Up.
dancing problem. Yeah, keep on dancing.
Techno is back. Let it take control.